Hi everyone, this is Gabby from Brain Education TV. In this video, I'm going to talk about a really cool new testing kit product out there called LetsGetChecked. Also, thank you, LetsGetChecked, for sponsoring this video. LetsGetChecked makes professional health testing easy by letting you get tested without the need of a healthcare provider. You can simply order a testing kit that will be shipped to you in discrete packaging, and there are so many options to choose from. There are at-home test options for COVID, hormones, thyroid, diabetes, sexual health, cortisol level tests. There are really so many options that are convenient for you, and you can even take a short quiz to see which test is right for you. Once you get your kits, you get instructions on how to use it, and you have to provide a blood sample and make sure to activate your kit and send it on the day that you're saying you're going to take your test. That is very important. Also, a little side note, so it is a blood sample, and if you're a little bit queasy with blood, I'd recommend having someone there to help you take it, because I'm someone who faints at the sight of blood, so it was very nice having someone there help me take the blood sample. Once you take your sample, you ship it out, and your blood sample gets sent to their lab, and then your confidential results will get back to you in about 1 week. These results are available on your secure online account and are reviewed by a clinician, and a member of the Let's Get Checked nursing team may call you to review your results with you. They make it very easy to ask questions and contact them if you have any questions about your test result or how your process works. They have a clinician for you, or you can just contact them on the contact page, but I found it very easy to contact them. For my test, I did the micronutrient test, which measures 8 biomarkers like zinc, copper, magnesium, vitamin B12, and vitamin E. In my dashboard, I can read about my results and see which micronutrients I may be low in and what my levels are. In all the drop downs, you can click on them and see, for example, my magnesium is low, and it explains here everything about magnesium and things I could do to improve my magnesium levels in my body. And you can also download a full report that you can show to a healthcare provider. They also have an activity section where you can connect your smartphone to their app, and it could track your health just like Apple Health or Garmin. They track your resting heart rates, your walking distance, activity, your steps, your calories, and your sleep. And they evaluate all that information in accordance to your test results. Overall, my experience was great. I chose this test because I was curious to see my micronutrient levels like copper, magnesium, zinc, because I know those are very important for your overall health. I'm definitely thinking of trying some other tests like the hormone-related tests or heart-related tests, because I'd love to see how my body is functioning and where I'm at physically. So if this is something that interests you, getting an at-home blood test and sending them to a lab from the comfort of your own home, not having to go to a doctor to do this, then I would definitely check out Let's Get Checked. They seriously have so many options available of testing on their site. And also through BETV, you can get 30% off. So if you go to trylgc.com/braineducationtv and type the code BETV30, you'll get 30% off your total cart price. The link and all the information are also in the description. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you in another video.